Sure thing, dog.
Careful going on.
You can move, motherfucker! Watch it!
Yo, we heard what Zemos is doing with the unionizing of the girls and we want in. But you gotta take out the Morningstar watching us first.
To the point.
I had him right here.
powers in the future as an institution.
But to cry night blood.
I call my.
Straight through you.
I can go for it quickly.
I need to get this thing
deep. Repeated chromatic adjustable. Gone, try to scare it. It's not that combustible. I accidentally spilled some kerosene. And those dogs with the outlet doped up on therazine. Matter of fact,
I'll never thank you enough.
Victor's on escape in an eight ball straitjacket.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, this animal here, this ursine, the unclean, he rejected society and retreated to a cave in the woods to plot his biological.
Watch it, will you?
At these times, the mental state sometimes actually adopting another person's persona.
I started. Once I saw Sun lunging, he had to put up punishment for eating the last munchkin. So now they got me down here in the dungeon. Nurses all arguing over who's to do the sponging. He requested time off for bug behavior and grind off for thug beats bumped by a neighbor who spoke with his fist and kept a mirror with a thumb hole. Cell 12 drum roll, old to a gum soul. A OG like a captain that's retired. Rappers is space cadets yapping, be quiet. Then ask the order, ship your daughters to my quarters at once. And don't sip the tap water, dunce. He is the super stranger who talks to you, maybe even offer to.
Get to take my sweet time.
Folks, we are gonna do a little. Act that night is gonna be Grumpy Grandpa and the Guns, and they'll be performing one of the classic murder stunts live on stage. Plus, there's talk of a surprise appearance by Cybersaurus, who's gonna be crushing trucks and giving away free Chuck Cola via his retinue of supple virgin bondswomen. So, should be a pretty wild night. Let's get back to a song.
Time for a little brand expansion. More we keep it this, more the Morningstar gonna come at us.
Yeah, so?
You ain't worried?
It's the whole point, right?
I'll be honest. I made the plan up because we had a warehouse of Saints Row bitches t-shirts that I wanted to move.
Next! It's a kid. Hey, you need a wingman out there?
Nah. I got this.
Hey, just thought I'd ask.
Eyes on the sky.
It's a game these days.
Yeah. Shit, kid.
Just fighting for second place. Shit working out there.
Hell yeah. I'm picking up fans left and right.
Really?
What? You don't believe me?
I'm just thinking people lie.
They're coming in with choppers.
Hey man, you trying to paralyze me? All in a day's work.
For the camera. One more, then I'll need to reload the merchandise.
They come in clips or some shit?
Shit. You know what I mean. Alright, we're out.
Easy enough this time out.
You call that easy?
know you want me to have it.
You'll never live this down.
Let's hit the rest of these. What's left?
Four towers downtown.
This whole plan's been working out well, man.
That's because I'm on top of this shit.
Oh, what was that? What was that? You got lucky?
Hate. I feel the hate.
I love this town. How's a gas station a fucking tower?
Hey, I can't be doing this without a little refreshment.
Man, I should take you in this gas station out.
All good now.
Good. Can we get on with this shit?
Look, you just pissed because I didn't get you anything. Here we are.
I am the best!
Think that's enough?
Yeah, this place is tapped out. How much of this city did Morningstar own anyway?
Told you there was a lot in that lockbox.
Anyone else? On to the next?
Yeah, got two more places to stop.
Surprised I haven't stopped showing up.
Not if they don't want their bosses on their asses for letting me roll up on them.
Too much heat out
here. The fuck were you thinking?
right, time for you to do your thing. Satisfied?
Not till the Saints own Steelport.
I hear ya. I'll run with you.
We'll be right back.
Johnny did it. Don't go freaking out!
They got me stuck here! Got it.
Fucking death machine right here!
Take cover!
Hey, Bait, you ready to go?
You know, when you say it like that, it loses some of the appeal.
I love this town.
Kind of close to the police station, isn't this?
They must be paying to keep these docks from getting raided.
Think you might have pissed them off, man.
Don't think I give a shit.
Have another place on the list?
Some office tower.
How about one more?
Sure. I got just the place.
Pull this bitch off me.
Thank you.
Morningstar own this shit?
Yep. Looks like they put some of their crew up in these apartments.
Yeah, man, if you say so.
That's about all I can take right now.
Pussy.
Jackass.
This should be the last of the inventory.
We painting the whole town purple.
ABC time, baby. Hey, be careful with the corners of the action figures.
The hell are you talking about?
The corners. You bend that shit, the value goes down.
Says who?
It's the rules, man. Don't need to make sense.
They ain't looking for...
All right.
That's it? Oh, man.
You should buy your own Planet Saints.
I could get behind that.
Don't you know I was joking?
Don't see why.
Because it'd be ridiculous.
I'm the voice of Planet Saints already. Why couldn't I be a fucking manager?
Let's get this over with. Eyes on the sky.
No, there I am.
Glance right off.
I think you broke it.
Want to try the next one?
Man, I ain't here to do the selling.
Come on, you may be good at it.
Don't care to find out.
Missed opportunity, I'm telling you.
You can't kill us.
Man, I ain't dying for your driving. Some fucking awesome driving. That's how I roll. Missed it by that much. Off the morning star.
All the bodies we got? Damn right they are.
Ain't got one more in you?
You're the boss.
Man, you can always tell where you've been driving.
I'm telling you,
just not the ones trying to kill us. You really dodged that one.
Eyes on the sky.
like Johnny did it.
Man, why can't you drive something better?
Who the fuck told you you could do that?